Oh no, I lost. No! What's good? Winning as Thunder? Again? Attempt number two. I hope this goes well. Oh, there's a gem in here, fuck. I'm gonna try to trick people and say that there's a bag on the dock. Hopefully they buy it. Don't copy me. Shit, is that it? I gotta look for it. I'm trying to look at the trees to see if there's anything there. No. Alright, I'm not checking there then. Unless somebody took it already, of course. I found it. Is anyone gonna reset though? Nope, not risking it. I'm gonna pretend I'm still looking for it. Just so Stacy doesn't get suspicious. I'm just gonna pretend I'm still looking for it. Oh no, where is the idol? I wonder where it could be. By the way, today was quite a day. We saw the solar eclipse today, which is insane. Probably the second best thing I've seen in my life. Now, you don't want to know what the first thing is, but I'll give you a hint. She probably gives some good head. So, yeah. Yeah, today was interesting. Texting me. Bro, someone voted me. Oh, thank God. What the hell is that? Oh my God, she rage quit. All right. Yeah, I don't trust anyone here. I knew Stacy was kind of suspicious. I feel like she would have like just straight up exposed me right away if I stopped pretending to look for it. That's why you gotta be smart in this game. But what Stacy said makes no sense though. A database where a bag spawns correlates with where the statue does. That gave me a. Okay, I kind of had a seizure reading that. I don't know what that means. Nice. I feel like Stacy was lying though. She probably just wants to know if I actually have it. Bro, let me left. Rage quitter. That's the second one this round. Well, they're asking who found the statue now. Hope nobody suspects me. Or else that'll be bad. Just gonna keep my mouth shut. Oh, purge. Sarah said for it, but she's out. Well, I know Stacy isn't sending me. Fuck it, I don't care. I already have what I need. Nice, I didn't get voted. I expected myself to get voted. All right, merge. Oh, today was a long ass day. And someone's coming back. Why is my audio always so delayed? Bro, Matt, I needed that as a first round. Now I don't even know if I'm gonna win. I just need to get Stacy out, that's it. Bro, we're gonna waste so much time. I would have been done already, damn. Bro, it's been like a minute and a half already. Unless someone can pull off a miracle in the next 12 seconds, I don't think anyone's gonna win. What the hell, Stacy? What a waste of time. I don't want to risk voting Stacy because we haven't had a vote reveal yet. So I don't know. Should I vote her? Can it be a double? Damn it. Oh, wait, by the way, I just saw this Venture Camp episode 7 right now, which isn't released yet. I'm not gonna spoil anything, but it's probably the worst episode in my opinion. You guys aren't gonna like it. The elimination was just unexpected as hell. I did not like that episode at all. Oh my god. I don't know what they're saying, but I'm just gonna see it for real, just so I can seem engaged. People really taking the shortcut. Wait, no, that wasn't the shortcut. kind of want to get rid of Stacy, but I'm still scared of the vote reveal. I feel like it'll expose. Don't want people to get mad at me. I feel like they're gonna vote Stacy because she tried blaming Jen. Kinda, I don't know. Yeah, she didn't even get a marshmallow. Oh my god, I could have gotten her out if I just voted her. Bruh. Such a tie now. Please be the tiger, Bobby. Of course, we're gonna get the tiger, Bobby, and I'm gonna be fucked. Bro, Dustin, he really just left. Please be a double. Let me get Stacy out. I bet if I lost, it would have been a double. I'm just gonna admit at this point, because I'm probably gonna lose. I'm just gonna say it at this point because it'll be fun with 5 and then 4. What? Thank God. Now I can just lose and I won't even be out. Don't have to worry. I don't have to worry. Not at all. No worries at all. Just don't let Stacy win, because I'm planning on voting her. Stacy, don't win. Stacy, don't win. I don't even care. This is the downfall of Stacy. Come on. I know she wants to get me out. Oh shit. This is my chance. Goodbye, Jen. Oh. All right, I did it. I didn't even care if I lost that one. I'm probably gonna lose a jury vote if there even was one. Now it's the vote reveal. Now it is. Let's see who voted who. Oh, Stacy is fucked. Stacy is fucked. And I didn't even have to vote her. Stacy's fucked. Can't save her. I'm sorry. Well, I'm gonna. Either she's happy I didn't vote her, or she's mad that I didn't use the statue on her. But either way, it doesn't matter. This was my last chance. These two suck at obby, so I should be good. Stacy left. All right. Trying to put on Pajama Thunder. I really don't have much to worry about anymore. Watch it be tightrope. It's tightrope, I know it. Ugh. All right, I gotta focus. I gotta focus. If I lose, I'm fucked. No, 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 no. Ah, die, fall down. Thank you. Oh my god, I can't ever get to consistent on tightrope. I can't ever do that in one attempt. I don't know why. GG's though. I got scared for a second. Are Jen and Jeff teaming? That's probably the two people who have been voting together this whole time. I have not been voting. Crazy, I didn't even need the statue. Alfonso's still here, so I don't know. Nice, quick and easy obby. Nice. Wait for me. No. Oh no, I'm doing so bad. Oh, Jeff still lost. Hold on a second. Nice. Might as well. I'm gonna final. There's nobody anything can do about it anymore. GG's. Shabam. 135 coins. Nice. And that was a very smooth gameplay. No fails at all. Nice. GG's.